hands were moving all over the place. Nikolai Khabibulin, who works with the goaltenders for Russia, said,